are learning about convection currents, which are process of colder water on the bottom, which is more dense, and then the hotter things rise, and the hotter it gets, it goes up and then around, and then it cools down the lower it gets.
The solution for the lab is to write up what you saw, how you got the density to change, right? Or if it didn't work, write up what was going on, what didn't work.